about roads. I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one watches wrap cars. This is serious business.
Job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lina Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I am liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Rav, the kick on this thing is out of this world!
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has doubled that horsepower.
Rav's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. handle the hard stuff. Ty, come on, we gotta do this.
Thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Jess, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lina?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all bad. Maybe who I am.
My point, exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lina. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Practice your jumping skills, bruv?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah! Not bad, bruv. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Thank you for letting us fly. I'm so proud.
Road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
Every gang in town wants their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley. A gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here. Even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me, Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Torque on this thing. Rav souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
Be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, what a install Regera, Chaudhry.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
We got them. They're billionaires row.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is back in pursuit of a subject.
And now heading to ground for Silver Rock.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Got your back, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
With you? Never.
Control
entry.
Hey!
We have M5
landing
our car, requesting additional
vehicle up here. Copy out of 13, stay on the M5.
I'm on them.
One Lincoln 30, have you apprehended the subject?
Subject?
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gotta lead them away from you.
Off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to immobilize units to resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I've got to find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jess, come to me.
On my way.
See you there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Hot, yeah, you need to head out of here.
Yeah, we got this. Time to get the price around.
Bring it home, bro.
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go!
Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, still sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Raph.
I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help.
I'll draw the cops. But go!
Drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Raph to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Raph's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
Now heading westbound through the barrio.
Where's the car?
Lina Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you'll get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
The hard stuff. Come on, we gotta do this.
one thing at a time. We're focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in 14 fast.
Specking as high as it'll go and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lina?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Paces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did. It
wasn't all bad. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lina. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah. Where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah. Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. Fucking soft brown.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
With their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat this week. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley, a gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at
4-1 odds of taking first place.
Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Whoa, the power and torque on this thing. Rav's souped-up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed.
We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just light her up with glory. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav. Units, be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're pursuing stall Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
Hey, we got them. They're a billionaire's row.
All units, be advised. 1 out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
And now heading eastbound, approaching Silver Rock East.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Got your back, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
You? Never.
M5 revving our cars, requesting
assistance
from
each other. Copy out of
13,
stay on the M5.
I'm on them.
One Lincoln 30, have you apprehended the subject?
Subject?
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from you.
Off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to immobilize units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, why haven't you got the
car to Rav yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Hi, Jess. Come to me.
On my way.
See you there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Hunt, get you two the hell out of here!
Yeah, we got this! Time to get the price to Rav.
Bring it home, bro!
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go! Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav.
I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But
go!
Drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
Now heading westbound through Barrio.
All units behind, one out of the six, approaching a Nissan Skylight. Subject is traveling westbound through Barrio.
Take a left through the lodge! You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up!
Never! And you're down!
Lots more roadblocks. Hard right, then a left at the next corner.
Subject now westbound on I-3.
Keep going towards the spillway.
Subject vehicle going westbound on.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. He has to.
Now bring eastbound, so you kill the wrong west.
Almost there.
Control flight TTR jump down on the spillway. Lost sight.
Copy, Adam.
Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I've got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in.
Where's the car?
Lina Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice.